Haftalık üreyim, size çek.
So let's begin with the recipe, kathal puri recipe. This is my mom's special recipe, so she is going to make this recipe. So firstly we need to take out the seed from the jackfruit pods, and with the help of a strainer we are going to grate it and take out the pulp. We need only the pulp here, or the juicy part of the jackfruit. So after taking out the pulp, now we have taken here around about 2.5 cups of maida or all-purpose flour into it. Add a pinch of salt and 2 tablespoons of white oil and mix it well. And now mom is going to add the pulp which we had taken out from the jackfruit pots, and she is going to knead the flour with the pulp of the jackfruit. And we don't need any water here. We need little hard dough, not the regular one dough which we made for puri, and rest it for a few minutes so that the moisture contains in the pulp releases from it, and we'll knead the dough again, and we'll make small parts out of the dough and just roll it like a puri size and fry it in hot oil. And it's very tasty. Those who doesn't like jackfruit due to the odor, this make this puri and have it. You will not find any sort of odor or smell into this puris. And serve this with hot adrak wali chai or ginger tea, and it's amazing. Do try it and let me know in the comment section how did you like it, this jackfruit puris or kathal puri. If you like my video, please do subscribe, press the bell icon beside the subscribe button, like, and don't forget to share with your friends. You can follow me on the Facebook page, it's Orchid Bakes and Mohua's Kitchen, for more recipes. Bye bye, take care till then.